Hey guys, Steve Lee here with SimpleeTax. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please remember to hit the subscribe button below as I have a lot of great videos coming up this summer related to how to start a business. All right, one very common question I've been asked many, many times is, do I need to be an LLC or do I need to be set up as a limited liability company? It's a great question. But what I always go back to when I'm answering that question is, what is the risk of your business being sued, okay? And what I mean by that is, the reason why people will set up an LLC is to protect their personal assets from their business assets, okay? They want to separate those two, something called a corporate veil, to protect, like I said, your personal assets from your business assets, from a lawsuit. Okay, so for example, if you are a medical practitioner, let's say for example, like a dentist, and you are being paid as a 1099 or as an independent contractor, then yes, I would definitely say you want to be set up as an LLC right away, because healthcare practitioners, as we know, have a higher risk of being sued than someone who's selling sporting goods, right? For example, I would definitely say the higher the risk of being sued in your business or your industry, yes, you definitely want to have an LLC or an S-Corp in place to protect your personal and your business assets. So it all depends, once again, on the risk of being sued in your business or your specific industry. Another common question related to the LLC is, does an LLC make me legitimate? The answer is no. Legitimate businesses are those that are in with a profit motive. So just because you're not set up as an LLC doesn't mean you are not a legitimate business, okay? You are probably set up as a sole proprietor if you've done nothing, no registration, but an LLC does not make you legitimate, okay? So your business is legitimate even if you are not an LLC or an S-Corp. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button below and to leave any questions or comments in the section below or any great video ideas that you might have. And last but not least, always remember to keep hustling.